guys. Now give it up for Sci Fi, man. Here for the monsters over here. Wow. I really did this show by lightning today. I was fishing down in Carolina Beach, and I had my light out. And then the next time, the moment passed. There was a big flash in my eyes, and all of a sudden, I was on the ground, and I had this strange tingling sensation running around my body. And you can ask Matthew. Where's Matthew? Did this really happen today? So I'm not making this up. I really did get struck by lightning today.
And now he smells fried chicken everywhere he goes.
I smell fried chicken everywhere. It's really bizarre. I've had some really strange experiences in my life, if you know what I mean. But this is probably one of the weirdest. But we did catch some fish, so that was nice.
Thank you.
That one's called Midtide. We have a CD back there and it's got that.